What? It's a cat. One Rishalishan inside the pigeon. Yeah. Because it's only one. You don't need to deal with a lot. We've seen some of your of the players in Ishan's songs. What was yours? Hi, I'm Manu Solomon, and this is Admin Solomon. Okay, let's go through this. Welcome in our new signing. Yeah, it was such a nice welcome to see all the fans in the stadium, and it was a great welcome. And I think that all the newcomers, all the new players, they feel already at home, and myself as well. So we really liked it, and thank you.
Oh, brilliant. Oh, Solomon matches him.
That was so nasty. I audibly gasped when he did this. So it was an instinct. Obviously dribbles, usually they are an instinct, especially when someone comes to pressure you and you need to do something to get away from him. So in this time it was an instinct. First of all, to play for the first time in our stadium in an official game against Man United, it was something incredible. And the atmosphere in this game was outstanding, and I'm looking forward to hear more from the fans and to play in front of them more. Would you rather fight 100 pigeon side Richarlison or one Richarlison side pigeon? I think I'd rather face one Richarlison side pigeon, yeah. Because it's only one. You don't need to deal with a lot, so maybe it's easier. This is refreshing and down-to-earth lad who is proud to play, no arrogance, and from what I see, very talented. Thank you, I'm happy you like my game, and I hope you will like it more even in the future. Picture with a Pikachu. I don't get it, the wise man of Solomon nicknamed Pikachu. Oh, so it's something from last season in Fulham. My friend Niskan Skebano, he started to call me in Fulham Pikachu because he said that I was really fast and with dribbling, and the agility was there to take on players. So he said that I remind him of Pikachu a bit. So that's why they started to call me Pikachu in Fulham. Yeah, I don't mind. I don't mind to be nicknamed Pikachu. It's funny and it's nice. We went to the same school in Kfar Saba. He's a great guy, and as a Spurs fan, I cannot be more excited than I am now. I can assure you fans that he's a brilliant signing and hell play for the badge. Israeli people really like Tottenham. There are more Israelis that start to be fans of Tottenham. Also before I signed there were so many supporters from Israel of Tottenham, and I'm sure that right now there will be much more when I come back to Israel. So the support is so big, and because the people there are so warm, and yeah, and I'm happy for this, and yeah, that's it. What? It's a cat. My one and only cat is ready for Ange Ball. His name is Senor Herman Floffers. He's Tottenham till he dies. You were amazing, Manor. Please continue this way for us. You're a special talent. Thank you very much. I think that I've showed just a little so far, and hopefully in the near future I could show much more, and I could help the team much more. I read these messages when I get them, and I appreciate it, and I like it, and thank you for your support. Manor, you're gonna do big things here. I can't wait to show the fans what I can bring to the team. I'm really looking forward to this season. I think our team is a great team, and the new philosophy is great. It's an attacking football, and I can't wait to contribute to this team. Which teammate would you least like to face in one against one football game? Oh, maybe Kuti. I think Kuti, because it's either he takes the ball or he takes your legs. So better not to face Kuti. And also he's a very good defender. We've seen some of the players in Ishan's songs. What was yours? It was an Israeli song. Probably none of you will know the song, so it was in Hebrew. So none of the players understood what I was thinking, but it was nice. You just know he's going to be a great signing when he has bigger calves than biceps. I've always had big calves. I think I was born this way, like my father. And yeah, it just I was born like this. Thank you for this. That was Admin Solomon. See you guys soon.